researchers have found that senior exercise is vital no matter when you start. So even if you haven't had an exercise program up till now, it's never too late to start. It's kind of getting the horse to water and also getting them to drink that's key to senior exercise. A lot of seniors are self-conscious or they have a fear that something will happen to them physically to hurt them, like falling or whatever, if they do exercise. So we first have to motivate them, and then we have to focus with them on small accomplishments, looking at exercise as something that can be a social function as well. So the key is to get people up and to start exercising, motivating them, taking small steps, and tying it in with other activities where they get to meet other people and socialize, have a bit of fun. So no matter when you start, it's never too late. And that goes for you too, the caregiver who's taking care of mom or dad. Thanks.